Hey guys, Jalem's here, doing a video for a game that I haven't touched in a while now. But I just saw today that there's a new update for Gran Turismo 7, and it makes me super excited. For anyone that actually knows me, they'll know I'll be excited because, as you can see from this picture right here, you can see an EG Civic, the new FL Civic Type R, I think that's a Mazda 3 something. And then I also forgot about the GR Corolla. So I'm super stoked and all these updates. So we'll go ahead with the video. It's going to do its thing, you know. Yep. So what I'm thinking of doing, I'm just going to do a quick lap with, I think, the GR Corolla. On Nürburgring. Stock form. And let's just see how that goes. Oh, dude. To have an EG Civic, I've had one of those in my past, a 92 EG SI, and I miss it every day. I wish I kept it. I wish I kept all my cars, actually, because then I'd have a lot of cool cars, or I would have a lot of money to if I sold them. But shoulda, woulda, coulda, yeah. So anyway, we'll get this update going here quick, and then we're gonna. I'll be spending my money on these cars right off the top. I don't care how much they cost. I'm getting it. There's no doubt. No doubt about it. So stoked. The EG's an EG Civic? Oh my god. I'm like, when I saw that, I'm like, no, there's no shot that they would have done that, but they did. They did. I love them again. I'll be playing this game for a bit for sure. Hopefully that EG Civic's like a GT3. I doubt it. It'd be cool if you could be in a GT3 class. Even a GR4 or GT4, whatever. They call it GR in Gran Turismo. Okay, let's go. I'm so excited. Yeah, we're going to skip all that because we've all seen that a million times over now. Alright, I'm going to go through the patch notes here, the update notes. I'm not going to read it or anything. I'll just show it on screen. You guys can pause if you want to see more of it. Alright, let's do... Oh, the EG Civic? Like, dude, I can't believe it. Can't believe it. Oh, yeah, baby. It looks sexy. The new FL... It looks so nice. I don't know about the stock versions or the lower models, but oh my, look at that EG. Oh my lord. That Mazda 3 GR4 looks pretty cool too. I'm glad that they added another car. To the GR4 at least. We'll take it. Oh dude. So where's the update details? Here we go. Alright, so. Cars, the following... New cars have been added. The Garage RCR Civic. The Honda Civic Type R FL5, which is the current gen. Mazda 3 for GR4. That's cool. That's more than I expected. I thought it was just going to be a Mazda 3 for the, like a base normal car. Road car. The GR Corolla. There we go. I'm a little excited for that. New liveries. World Circuits. What is this? All events have been added to the World Circuits Highway, Grand Valley. Okay. Brand Central. New spots have been added to the following brand. Cafe stuff, sure. Car designer, sure. Characters, sure. GT Auto. Car service. Engine swaps have been added to the following cars. All Porsche. Alright, well, Porsche is Porsche. Car customization. The following brands have been added to the feed decals, livery, AIM, Checkered Sports, and Hondata. That's sick! Hondata? Let's go! Race screen. Added to weather radar button. Yeah, I saw something that looks interesting. Basically, before a race starts, you could actually check the weather to see if there's like a weather pattern coming eventually to the track, and then you'll have an idea if you should have, like, you know, racing slicks or wet or soft or hard, whatever, or intermediate. Legendary cars. Clack, okay, sure. Localization, fix various text localization issues. Other various issues have been addressed. They always do that. Other things, but they don't tell you what. That's cool. Thank you for your support. All right, let's get in here. Let's get some things going here first, okay? So let's see if there's anything in the used car lot. I don't think any of those cars are. Check if there's anything new, though. Doesn't look like it. All right. Let's go to the legendary cars and just see if there's anything new in there. I do want to pick up this car, actually. Own that. Alright. We're gonna open up what's it called here? A little prize for us. Jesus, don't give me... Yes, okay, I'll take cash over a stupid engine, dude. Any day. Alright, that's fine. They almost freaking scared me. Yeah. Alright, let's get into it. Let's get some cars. I'm buying some cars. I haven't bought a car in a long time, so I'm a little excited. Let's see here. They're all Asia, so... let's go Toyota first. Let's get the GR. Ooh! I haven't been excited like this in a while for anything that come out in this game. There we are. GR Corolla. Is there like a hopped up version? No. I'm pretty sure I have an FT. If I don't, I should get one. Because I used to use that hard in sport. Yeah, like this car? I'm pretty sure I own this. Oh yeah, it's hard. Yeah. Okay, let's get this. How much is this? 71 grand. No problem. What color? I'm gonna get white. Let's get it. Sexy. We're gonna get in that too. 300 horsepower. 3,100 pounds. All-wheel drive and turbo. Let's go. Yes, I do actually. Thank you. Alright, let's go to Honda. Let's pick up some things here. I'm gonna pick up the new, oh, yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna do some future videos with, Nürburgring. I'm gonna do the FL. I'm gonna do this guy. And we'll see if, like, what kind of times we can get. So it's an upcoming video. If you guys want to pay attention to that, please follow and like this video and others. See if there's any hopped up versions here. No, okay. Alright, let's pick it up. FL, let's go! Five colors? I'm gonna go with the white. The white is right, you know? Oh, look at this baby. 50 G's? Easy money. Look at that guy. Nah, we ain't getting a new yet. We're gonna do that later. Oof. I'm so stoked. I am not. I really do want to, though. Alright. And let's get into... Where did they put that EG? I need that EG Civic. It's in... Oh, it's America, I think. Yeah, it's in America. So there you go. RCR. Oh my god! I can't believe this. This is so sick. Oh, dude. This for me is one of my most favorite updates, I'm not gonna lie. Look at this thing. It's a little bit more than I'd like, but it's fucking sick. Look at this. I owned one like this. Oh my god, so sexy, dude. It's so nice. How much is this? 300 G's. I mean, that's a bit. Yeah, so this is 300. It's almost 400 horsepower, 322 torque, and what's the weight on this guy? 2200 pounds, my boys. I can't wait to drive that car too. That's gonna be so sick. One color, yeah, sure. Let's get it. Oh my god. So stoked. Oh my lord. So sexy. No, I wish, but that's not today's video. Today we're gonna do the GR on Nürburgring. Let's buy some tires for that baby. Ooh, there's thunder and lightning. It's thundering out there. I don't know if you guys can hear that in my mic, but all right, Europe. There we go, Nürburgring. Time trial. This guy. I hope I can buy tires. I don't want to go back to buy tires. Race shop. There we go. What does it have? So it is sports hard. We're gonna get racing mediums. Okay. We're gonna give it a little niceness here. Sports hard. We go racing mediums. So this is stock, all right. So I haven't driven this before. Here's my ranks. I suspect this car will be around. Ooh, I think it's gonna be kind of low. It's probably gonna be somewhere around like the 730s, 750s. Yeah, somewhere around here. So this is a 564, actually. Yeah, it should be around here, in between these two Nissan Skylines, somewhere around there. So we'll try it out. Let's go. I don't know what I should use for biases and stuff. Okay, let's get it. Wow! It flipped. Okay, we're gonna leave TCS on then, because it oversteers. That's kind of insane. That's nuts. Feels all right. You could use. Oh wow! 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 Why does it do that? Hold on. There's no bias. There has to be. It oversteers a lot more than you'd expect. Wow, 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 what? It's very oversteery. I'm very surprised that it feels like that. That's kind of crazy. Next time this car will be, or that you guys will see a video, it'll be when this car's tuned. That's crazy. It oversteered. The brake balance seems kind of. I want to make it more understeery, not oversteery. It's kind of too much. It really leads in when I. little bit more manageable now. Let's go. I always slow down too much on that corner because I think it's this corner. Lost it there. Thank you. she? Did I guess it right? Not badge. I gotta check the time when it got, where is it? Ranking board. Yeah, because I think it went right where I thought it would. Yeah, it went right between the two skylines, like I said. A 47. Honestly, if I even drove that a little better, I think I could get it close to the S2000 range. Imagine. I'm gonna have to drive that car again, too. And then those little GR3s or GT3 cars. Alright, let's get it. I mean, not get it. Let's call it a day. Bye!